nice to see you again. Hope you have been doing well. Let us meet our cute friends again. This time, please share the video with your folks. The Nanday parakeet, also known as the black-hooded parakeet or Nanday Conure, is a medium-small, mostly green, neotropical parrot native to continental South America. It is mostly green in color. Its most distinguishing characteristic, for which it is named, is its black facial mask and beak. It also shows black, trailing flight feathers on its wings, and has a long tail edged at the end in blue. The upper chest is bluish-green, and the lower chest is a paler green. Feathers covering the thighs are red. The bird feeds on seeds, fruit, palm nuts, berries, flowers, and buds. Feral birds also come to bird feeders. Wild birds primarily use scrub forest and forest clearings around settlements. They frequent open savannah, pastures, and stockyards in South America, where they are considered as pests in some areas. They usually find holes in trees to nest. Females lay 3 or 4 eggs. After raising their young, all birds form rather large communal roosts until the next breeding season. The Nanday parakeet is sometimes kept as a companion parrot. It is a loud, energetic bird that requires much mental and social stimulation, as well as significant time outside of its cage in order to thrive. Thank you very much for staying along. We'll look for you again pretty soon. Take care.